battling with Derek Stepan. Now poked along the boards, recovered here by Marshawn. Good patience with it, but knocked away by Callahan. Callahan getting to it. Callahan behind everybody's in to the forehand. He scores! What a move! What a move by the Ranger captain, and he ties the game at one.
And what a response by Ryan Callahan, the leader of the New York Rangers. Forces Brad Marchand into a turnover and wins a foot race against Dougie Hamilton and makes an excellent finish. Here's the turnover. He forces it. Then he wins a race with Hamilton right there. Outlegs him, goes to net. Composure personified. Stick it 1-1. That's just a great job by the fearless leader of the Rangers, Ryan Callahan. What a goal and what a finish. They needed something to quell this Boston crowd and the enthusiasm of the Bruins players. That quieted things.